हम मैदानी खिलाड़ी हैं जनाब, इस देश को तरक्की की नई दिशा दिखाएंगे। A very infinite morning to each one of you, esteemed board of jurors, respected delegates, and all my worthy participants. I, Khushi Rai, takes immense pleasure to represent my thoughts on the topic choosing sports as a good career option for the youth of our generations. Now, all his work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. This is one of those sentences we all have come across a few times in our lifetime, especially during the school days when our PT teachers used to say us about the importance and the advantages of sports in our life. But slowly growing up, the most important factor that is soldered upon us as a responsible to lead a better life is that choosing a career option. Now, being an individual, what I see is that while we choose a career option, we must take three things into consideration, that is our inclination, our dedication, and our application. And when we are inclined towards something and investing the same thing, we can gain the better development, not only for the sake of ourselves, but also for the sake of our nation. I remember once Narendra Modi said, it is important how we view the sportspersons of our nation. To simply consider them as mere players is a big mistake. They are the powerhouse of new generations. And thus, I think I won't be wrong to mention that India has the largest powerhouse of youth who have considered themselves as very prominent sportspersons. Starting from the days of Kapil Dev to Azharuddin to Dhyan Chand, to the days of retired Sachin Tendulkar and MS Dhoni, to the present day of Nirav Chopra, Abhinav Bindra and Vijendra Singh. Well, I feel immensely privileged to be the citizen of that nation who have great examples of such fluent sports persons giving aspires to the newer generations. Now, talking about the advantages that the sports field can give us, there are two aspects that the advantages gives us. First, the personal aspect. Sports not only boosts our immunity and gives better fulfillment of our choices, giving us more leadership qualities, burning a better life, wealth, as well as aspirations. Now, talking about the international level of sports that it gives us, we know that sports industry is one of those markets that has been continuously and significantly blooming every day. The involvement of politics in a few areas or arenas of sports have made two things quite few and interesting, that is sports specific gender, sports neutral gender, as a result of which each individual in today's arena is given a freedom to choose the sports of his or her own choice. Now, every one of us is very admiring the Bollywood celebrities as well as the sports persons. And who doesn't want to lead a life which is full of fame, money and luxuries? Thus, we all know the fact that the most important and the most prominently selling merchandise in the world is sports merchandise. The first and the second most popular field of our nation, the sports field. Thus, before I sign off, I want to say you that think twice, choose wise. The distance between leading a life of reality from expectations into caring opportunity of jobs options from taking a part and taking a life of sports as your career option. Because once a wise man rightly said that mehnat karne walon ki safalta pakki hoti hai aur khiladiyon ke haathon mein hi is desh ki tarakki hoti hai. Shukriya.